Hi, I'm Sean Crookshanks and I work for SRAM's Race Department. Today we're going to talk about bottomless tokens. The idea of the bottomless token is to reduce the air volume in your fork. By reducing the air volume, you create greater ramp at the end of the stroke. Depending on the travel of your fork, we may install a number of bottomless tokens at the factory to help maintain that bottomless feel. Generally speaking, the shorter the travel, the more bottomless tokens you have in your fork. To find out how many you have specifically, visit SRAM.com service to see how many you might have. One of the great features of the bottomless token is you can personalize your air spring. If you're an aggressive rider, you can create more ramp at the end of the stroke by adding one or two of the bottomless tokens. For aggressive riders, this can be a real asset by creating more ramp in the air spring. In simple terms, each bottomless token you add will require greater force to make your fork achieve full travel. So the first step is to check our air pressure. We may want to add or remove some air after we install or remove some bottomless tokens. The second step is to remove the air pressure from your fork. I'm going to use a 3 mil Allen key. Make sure you release all the air. Next step, get your 24 mil socket and a ratchet and remove the air cap. Remove the top cap. Grab your bottomless token and thread the bottomless token onto your air cap. Your bottomless token has an 8 mil Allen key fitting. Give it a gentle snug. When you reinstall your air cap, a little bit of grease is appropriate on the O-ring. If you nick that O-ring, you might see some air loss. The torque spec for the air cap is 250 inch-pounds. I'll get it started with the socket and then double check with my torque wrench. Final step is to reinflate. There's an air pressure chart on the back of your left fork leg. This would be a good place to start for air pressure. We've reinflated our air chamber. Replace your top cap. We've finished the installation of your bottomless token. Now go hit the trails and enjoy the bottomless feel of your RockShox fork.